And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. Blind, I'm the RPG chick. We are going to activate a generator or generators, and then the cat will attack us. Let's see, I see my reload. What is this? Look at my key here. Oh. Sprint, jump. Where's my evade thing? Evade. Ah, okay, that's good. Alright, so that's what I'm really going to be using most. Evade and reload.
There's an error in the startup sequence. Manual input required.
Damn it.
Please scan one of the pylons to determine the hackable input location.
We also have to go over there for something.
Generator interface possible. Location marked.
E-core IPP, regulating pylon. Initiative refit assigned habitat 1, expected wet desert. Wet desert. Operational parameters exceeded. Analysis functional, but repairs since deployment have reduced operational lifetime estimates by 74%. I have to get up there. Do I have to jump up there? Oh, there's like scaffolding or something here. I'm jumping over it. Ooh, long activate. Guys, don't hurt yourselves.
Generator is active. Sam, our friend Clancy, was he part of the outpost team here?
No, Pathfinder. According to Nexus records, he's stationed in the hangar bay.
So he's what? Playing hooky?
Or he's a part-time salvager.
So we're headed towards this. Oh, we need to activate another power pylon. You know there's two different things. Make EOS viable and give the initiative the foothold it needs. Alright. So they're gonna attack yet or after I do the other pylon? That's why he turned everything off. Because there's a Ket patrol. I guess can I be hurt by jumping like that? Oh, they want me to scan it. Same description. Wow, we're like standing like that.
We've got company.
Yep. Oh, stay in cover. There's a lot of those guys, isn't there? Nice! Cool music. I'm using this. I think we're too far for the Matok. We'll give it a try though. Oh yeah, we're fine. chosen, huh? Choose this. Gotcha. What I do? I zoomed in. I messed up. Show yourself. Boom! 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 Still alive, damn it. Got him.
Good one. They weren't kidding about the cat.
The power relay station.
I meant to hit reload.
Activation pathfinder.
Okay. We need to go back up here. I think that's what you said. I wasn't really completely paying attention. I was just glad we were done. We still... Yeah, okay. Holster. At least I know that button. Oh, yeah. Ammo boxes. We could use a refill. There might be more. Now we can get in here. Greetings. Come in peace.
Down all those cat. Sure. Use the power relay. Hell, take whatever you like.
There's only 7 or 8 of them.
Word of advice, though. If that
Clancy.
Signal of yours is out past the perimeter, you'll need a ride.
A ride?
Shuttles aren't fun in these winds. You need wheels. I think they kept a little something in storage.
Hmm. That could be our way to getting to where we need to go for the murder evidence and to lay to rest the metal on that guy's... Of course, we do have to get out of the thing. But, so you didn't take it?
Didn't get around to salvaging it yet?
I tried. It ain't that simple. Might be easier for a Pathfinder, though. We're heading to our shuttle. Keep this up. Maybe next time we'll find more than just salvage around here.
Hmm. Salvage. I see no reason why I'd ask him this. I'll just get to a safe location.
Go on. We'll take it from here.
I guess Crazy Blue has to buy her parts from someone else.
Who's that? Who's Crazy Blue? Is that me? Shield capacitors. Boosts maximum shields, restores current shielding to the new maximum. The boost lasts until shields are broken. Okay, so it's one of those consumable things. Outpost power controls. I'll look at everything else first. A sorry comm link. Oh, yeah, it wasn't on take all. Anything else before I hit that thing? In which case more cat might come. The baddies of the week, or the year, or the 5 years. Power controls in standby mode. Press to activate. Press!
Power restored. We should have access to everything in Site 1 now. Right, Sam?
Correct. Plus, I've located the source of the signal we detected in orbit. It's coming from the large alien structure just beyond Site 1. The structure appears almost identical to the one your father used to adjust the atmosphere on the previous planet. It's worth investigation.
Hmm. Not so fast. Absolutely. Yeah, and his memory is over there. That's why. That makes sense. There's a memory shard, a memory fragment, whatever you call it.
That almost feels like a lead. Damn right that's worth investigating.
Here, here.
A warning. Radiation levels beyond the perimeter of Cyclone are well above acceptable limits. You cannot proceed without additional protection.
All the more reason to see if that alien structure can make a difference to this planet. Come on, you better find that vehicle Clancy mentioned.
Acquired 73 viability points.
We can investigate the nearby buildings.
Cool. 73 viability points. Alright. So the interesting thing is that we've got this guy named Clancy who we met. And then her brother is also voiced by Clancy Brown. See, we have some definite Clancy Brown fans here. So, we're heading this way. Research the scan containers to find a vehicle. So that we can go there. And there. And eventually there. Trying to pan the map. Do you mind over here? So hitting the rocks for science. Oh, scan minerals. Memory trigger. There's another memory trigger. And rocks. So we have three rock things. And then that, and that, and that. That might hurt if I just, like, let myself fall down there like that. Scan can this container, the dumpster. I don't want to open fire on the dumpster. I want to scan the dumpster.
Special requisition, all-terrain scout rover.
A Nomad, six-wheel drive, jump jets, just what you need.
This is where we find
it. Initiative only built a few. This must be what Clancy meant.
The crate requires an access code from a forward station. Forward stations act as emergency resupply checkpoints. Several are currently in orbit.
Alright.
I can call one down. Let's find a good spot.
Okay. So, you know, I thought we were finding a temporary vehicle. The Nomad is in here. Contents, all-terrain scout rover, model name Nomad. Special requisition order signed by Z. Wilcox. Additional components, replacement HO fuel cell, shield module, helium 3 jump jet propellant, replacement tires, nice, comes with replacement tires, heavy weather hull plating. It's a scout rover requisitioned from the Nexus. The container is sealed. Okay. So what are we doing? Calling down something from orbit? Oh, hello. Is that a VI or something?
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Oh! Oh, it's a marked landing site. Interesting.
Looks like the forward station supplies are intact.
Downloading Nomad crate access code.
The Nomad cannot be called in here. We restore all health and stuff when we come in here. Loadout. Oh, this is our changes our loadout. Never mind. Terminal. Forward station protocol initiated. Contact. Preset viability metrics. Mismatch. Habitat 1, named EOS, does not match initiative pre-flight profiles. Advanced predictives are no longer applicable. Parameters require 94% rework. Known, Habitat 1, EOS. Discovered, founder, Jin Garson. The initiative founder? Orbital data on board. Spectrographic profiles working, geosounding working, radiation SV, lethal at deployment. Alert, fallout from Scourge is exceptionally volatile on contact with equally aggressive decline. More data needed, additional forward station coordination required, ongoing. Multiple deployment coordination. Forward station network established, initiating magnetospheric tomography. Known, climate seasonal arid, planet-wide climate uniformity is unlikely to have occurred naturally. Tropospheric electron density has suffered manipulation. Geological limiters suspected. Scourge radiation and impact suspected. Artificial atmospheric alteration suspected. Whether climate uniformity was intentional or product of Scourge impact unknown. More data needed. Additional forward station coordination required. Ongoing. Unlock the Nomad container. That's that terminal on the other side. All right. So now we run back here. Excuse me. This thing had to drop down here just so we could get a code. How do I do this? Keypad. We have access. Nice. Check out those tires. Hey, what's up? Just wanted to take off your helmets for a split second. I know it's because of the settings I have. So this thing was hiding in here. I am unable to go in here. Well, good thing we weren't standing in front of that door when we opened it. No way.
The Nomad should handle pretty smooth. Check both forward and reverse, would you?
Sure. We're gonna have fun with this. It's Mako Madness all over again. We have our own jump. Of course, we don't jump nearly as high. You guys know I'm going to be all over the place with this freaking thing. Some crazy dune buggy, man. To travel faster, summon the Nomad from the nearest forward station. What does that do? I don't know how to summon it. The wheels are clipping with the stuff here. This is like not really a good place to be. But I can go anywhere with this, right? Pardon me, I'm like inside the ship here. I guess eventually it starts wearing on us. Safe condition. You guys must be shaking your heads over there. Watching me like this. Is this something I can... How do I exit again? Launch mining drone, really? Nine. No. I guess I don't have mining drones. Alright, so... yeah, we got cadmium here. And fluoride. Fluorite. Cool. I didn't even know this crap was back here. This thing keeps opening and closing. I'm sure I'll like kind of get the hang of this after a while. We're stuck in here. Alright. So we can kind of get stuck, which will not be good when like being actively attacked by things. That's too narrow. Wee! Alright. I saw this thing over here. I don't know if I collected that. I guess I did. But I missed this. More cadmium. Okay. Okay. So we're actually kind of facing right where we need to go for the memory triggers. It's just we really can't be out of this thing for very long. Hold up. Look at that. What's our limits with this thing? That doesn't do much. No, it's not like the Mako. This is not like the Mako. We can't just... I mean, maybe eventually we can? No, it's not defying gravity. We have no gravity-defying features that I can tell. So... B is headlights. Not that we need it, right? And, the brake. We have a brake. Is that it? Right. No. That's the brake. Of course you don't really see it in action. Are we breaking apart rocks? Oh my god. Wait, we're going... I'm facing backwards. Wow. I really want to get back on some kind of road. I'm sure there was a road and I just went off of it for some stupid reason. Hold on. When I'm not going... Yeah. Oh, there's an enemy. What is that? That's an ugly boogly beastie. Where are we? Research station. We're not there. We're here. We need to turn. So what's here? It says ugly boogly. Kinda went away though. Were we in here? We were in here. We haven't even left the safe zone. We went back in, I think. Because we got so lost. Or so stuck. Yeah, that knocks us back. It's not really that helpful. Oh look, we leave tracks. I love that. So Oogly Boogly on the radar, but it's gone. So we are... We're here. This is another station. With another safe place. To be. Site 2, resilience.
Right. Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
It's okay. We're okay now. This is a Torque DV3. Overland UT? UTE? Ultimate Terrain... something other. Model Discovery Version 3. Assigned to Chief Engineer Grace Leto. Status is in shutdown. Extremely pitted by radiation and sand, on-site modifications are a significant deviation from feature set of issued vehicle. Well, how about that?
Approaching Site 2. Resilience.
It was sold as the one we get right, but it didn't have time to get worn down. Got wiped out by Cat. We'll deal with the Cat, one thing at a time.
She can talk to me all night, like that. Wait, we can't get in if you put stuff in the way. Is there another way in? There's a container. Portable rebreather. Oh, we're in radiation. This tiny little site? What about down there? Is this was shutdown mode? Alright, what about these? Are these 7% as well? No relevant, we can't examine these? Guess not. Well, that's disappointing. Yeah, we can do that. Oh, water. We can't go in water, can we? Can I shoot things? I don't know. I don't think we can. Accelerate, brake, reverse. Toggle all terrain mode. I guess that's what I was doing. Boost headlights. Mining drone, mining computer, handbrake. Stability assist and jump. We can't fight things. I think we could run things over, though. Plus, they're not even bothering us. At least not yet. Oh, there's a way down there. Well, what about all that? No buggy things over here. Safe condition here too, okay. I'll just park right here. Pardon me. I like those safe.
Didn't even finish unpacking.
I like those safe conditions.
We're on them from the start.
What's this thing? Well, let me just look at this building. Locked. You know, I wonder if we can go in those other buildings now, the ones we couldn't. I'm gonna have to go back to Site 1 and check that out. There were some doors we couldn't get in. And I must examine and experience all there is. Jeez, stuff burned. These pages are burned. Who's burning stuff? Trying to say, like, stop their research from getting into the wrong hands, that kind of thing? So they didn't burn it well enough. There's nothing in here to see. You know, we need, like, a tab for, like, all selectables. So they could shine, like, show up, shine brighter. Because I keep thinking I'm missing things. But there's really nothing in here. I mean, how carefully can I look about this? Fluorite. More fluorite over here. Fluorite's pretty. Looks like amethyst. Oh, these are shields. Do I hurt myself? I don't know. Oh, it's a dead Terrian. I can't examine him. O3 ETA. Lock. Door to un. Oh, you want me to scan it? Probably this thing. No? Oh, that. No relevant data. Reflective kinetic barrier. Used as emergency deployed cover in combat, this barrier will deflect projectiles for as long as it remains up. It is powered by a nearby generator. Okay, so we know the generator's running. We could probably use that thing. If or when we get attacked. Oh, what's all this? I knocked one of them. Now, can I can throw this? Hold on. Oh yeah, I don't want to do that. Explosion risk. Incendiary hazard. Susceptible to small weapons fire. Fuel containment. Yield unknown. Unshielded. Highly compressed volatile compounds. Yeah. I want to screw around with this or get hit by it. Or have it explode when it's near you. Gotta make quite of an explosion inside this thing though. There's quite a few in there. Alright, let's see what's up here, if anything. There's
override
a door.
Override works, but... Sam, the door was sealed from the outside?
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears lockdown was manual, before the power restrictions.
Why do that? It wouldn't keep anything out.
It would keep something in.
What do we want to keep in? All of a sudden I feel like saving the game. Maybe in the other door? I thought I saw something outside. No, it's shadows. Continuing botany analysis. How do I see that log? Or I can't. Got me. So I have to have codex reading. Definitely. Sometime in the near future. Tech materials. Omni-gel canister. Alright, console.
Secondary terminals. No access. Sam?
If deployment is standard, main access will be deeper in.
Alright, maybe that's related to why we couldn't hear that log.
Way too quiet.
Mm-hmm. Station. Station.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
Report said the evac was cut off by Kit.
Power terminal.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Ron,